because right now I am in school, and this is like a new school, I don't know why, but and so I already have the paper, and we're gonna do some work, so yeah guys, let's say that, but yeah, I'll turn you guys off, so I'll see you guys when I get home. Okay, let me turn this off. Okay. Look at my precious camera, and it's running. This is a 0.1 megapixels. I need my watch to see what time it's gonna be. It's 10:11:12. I'm not gonna do my work. Yay! I don't need this chair. I can just sit down here. That's my thing. I forgot my pencil. I need to go get some pencils. Miss, can I go get some pencils for at home? Please. What happened, sweetie? You wanna go get some pencils from your home? Yes, sweetie. You may go to your house and get some pencils. This little girl wants to go home and get some pencils. I'm gonna spy on her through the window. Got my pencil, my pen, and my HB.
Hi, my name is Sasha. Hi, Kimberly. How are you doing? What?
I'm gonna tell the teacher that you're not doing your homework. I mean, your classwork. It's math class, and that's the most important thing. No, it is not, Sasha.
What's up with you, Kimberly? I'm your teacher, so you need to respect me. And when I respect you, you need to respect me. And when you respect me, I need to respect you back. Yes, you need to do your math work. Yes.
Kids, what's 5 + 5? You have one hand, that is 5 fingers, plus another hand, that is 5 more fingers. Add them up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. Let's go count again. Cause you guys ain't paying attention, that's why. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How much? 10, kids. Yes.
equals 10 fingers. Okay, the teacher said 5 plus 5 was 10. Equals 10 fingers. Done. Teacher, I am done. My name is Kimberly. I am done. Miss, she is not done. I saw her shoes copy me. What? She was copying you? Get over here and bring your work right now. Thank you. This is what you did? Whole time I was showing you math work.